across the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in vines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they captured you? Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But some guard awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Tully is the military governor, and it looks like the Dark with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Where the fuck are we? Is your horse okay, sir? Sir, your horse is caught on a cart. Sir. Sir. Oh my God.
It's gonna get unstuck.